A Davenport man has been charged after police say he robbed someone with a BB gun. It happened near the 3100 block of West 19th Street. Police say 19-year-old Johnnie Campbell took a person's vape, bicycle, and iPhone. Police later found the bike and also found the BB gun in Campbell's home. Campbell has been charged with first-degree robbery.